Hello everyone. Hope you have completed your yesterday's homework. Today we are going to start next part of lesson number 2. But before moving ahead, let's see the today's thought. God helps those who help themselves. Children, God doesn't help those who don't try. If you want to be successful in your life, you have to make efforts. Now see next part of lesson number 2, 3-digit numbers, writing and reading. Here, we are going to see how to write 3-digit numbers from the given digit. See question, make 3-digit numbers using each of the given digits only once. See here, one triangle is there and at the three corners of each triangle, digit is there. 1, 2 and 3. Using these 3 digits, we have to make 3-digit numbers. Now, let's start. For making 3-digit number, first we have to move in a clockwise direction. So first we start from 1 and if we move like this, then our number is 1, 3, 2. We get our first 3-digit number 1, 3, 2, means 132. Now starting from this 3, if we move clockwise, then we get number 3, 2, 1. So our second 3-digit number is 3, 2, 1, means 321. Now starting from this 2, again move clockwise. So our number is 2, 1, 3. So our third number is 2, 1, 3, means 230. Now start moving from anti-clockwise direction. Again start from 1 and move in a anti-clockwise direction. So we get first number 1, 2, 3. So right here 1, 2, 3 means 123. Then starting from 2, move in a anti-clockwise direction. 2, 3, 1. The next number is 2, 3, 1, means 231. Now start from this 3. We get last number 3, 1, 2, 312. Thus we get 6 3-digit numbers from 3 given digits. 3 numbers we get by moving in a clockwise direction and 3 numbers we get by moving in a anti-clockwise direction. Now see the next example. Triangle is there and the numbers are 3, 0 and 5. Using these 3 numbers, we have to make 3-digit numbers. So let's start. First moving clockwise direction. Start from 3. So our first number is 3, 5, 0. 3, 5, 0 means 350. Second number is, start from 5. 5, 0, 3. Our number is 5, 0, 3. 503. Now third number, start from 0 and move in a clockwise direction. 0, 3, 5. Right here, 0, 3, 5. 35. Now next is moving in a anti-clockwise direction. So the first number is 3, 0, 5. We get 305. Now second number is starting from this 0. We get 0, 5, 3. So we get number 0, 5, 3 means 53. And third number starts from 5. 5, 3, 0. It is 530. Again we get 6 numbers. But see here, in the number 0, 3, 5, the places of numbers are 0 is at 100's place, 3 is at 10's place and 5 is at unit's place. If 0 is at 100's place, then our number is 35 only. And it is a 2-digit number, not 3-digit number. So we can't write this number in a 3-digit number.
Again, same is the case with 053. It is again 2-digit number. So, no need to write this number because we want 3-digit number. So, 3-digit numbers are 350, then 503, then 305 and 530. Thus, we get only 4 3-digit numbers. If 0 is there in 3 numbers, then we get only 4 3-digit numbers from the given digit. Now, see the third example. Triangle is there. The 3 numbers are 9, 0 and 7. Again, we have to make 3-digit numbers. So, as per our method, first move in a clockwise direction. So, we get first number starting from 9, 9, 7, 0 means 970. Now, second number starting from 7, 7, 0, 9. So, 709. Third number now start from 0. We get 0, 9, 7. So, 097 means again 97. It is 2-digit numbers. So, no need to write it. Now, we get only 2 numbers by moving in a clockwise direction. Now, move in an anti-clockwise direction. First number is 907. 907. And second number is 079. Means 79. Again, 2-digit number. Don't write it. And third number is 790. So, we get 790. Thus, we get these 4 numbers from these 3 given digits, 0, 9 and 7. In this way, you have to solve these examples. Try to solve it. And children, no need to write anything from this board. You have to write everything from the PDF that I will send. Thank you.